And I just pray that we would be salt and light to every campus we go back to every home, sports team, every friend group. I just pray for this group of young people that, Father God, what you've started in their hearts tonight would continue in their hallways and in their classrooms. Father God, I pray for if just for one tonight, it was worth it. And I just praise you for the students tonight who have surrendered their lives to you and made you the Lord of their life. I pray for anyone else.